Hey, what's up guys? Shubha Shaf back at it again with another reaction video. Dah lama tak jumpa, after a few while, dah beberapa minggu aku tak post sebab aku sibuk. Akhirnya saya ada di sini kembali. Right, so yeah, hari ni aku nak react to Sing of TikTok Song Part 9 daripada macam biasalah Reza Dermawangsa. Right, but this time aku sangat-sangat happy sikit. Aku rasa macam lain sikit sebab I can see they tukar dia punya apa tu? Dia punya color, dia punya stage. Right, dia tukar. Biasanya kita tengok macam dark punya color yang gelap, background and everything, right? But this one macam dia punya studio set ni macam cerah. Super excited to check it out. So yeah, tak apa bercakap banyak. You guys are waiting for it. You guys meminta. So here we go. Let's check it out together. Is it a yay or a nay? Alright, terima kasih atas dukungan kalian semasa saya menghilang. Right, super busy. Let's go.
Tidak falaya dan terima Fatim tikam Habibi. Tidak falaya dan terima Fatim tikam Habibi.
Wow. Wait, who is this girl? Eltasha Natasha. Oh, aku rasa memang aku tak pernah dengar. I never heard her singing before and I don't familiar with her. Ooh, but her voice is like, ooh, you know, like, ooh, when you listen to it, like, ooh, you know. What the fuck I'm saying, right? Ooh, the way dia menyanyi Sia punya lagu ni kan, you know that Sia have the certain way dia menyanyi, cara dia sebut perkataan tu kan. But damn, she nail it. Oh my god. Ooh. Wow. Wait. Aku tahu baru start. It's still early for me to pause a lot. But oh my god, you listen the way she sing Anne Marie. Macam aku cakap, masa dia nyanyi lagu Sia, she know the technique that Sia used to make her voice bunyi macam itu kan. But then when she sing Anne Marie, bila dia nyanyi lagu Anne Marie, dia gunakan teknik yang sama Anne Marie guna masa menyanyi lagu dia. Dia gunakan suara macam suara hidung sikit, you know, like sengau-sengau punya suara. But damn, it sounds so good. Holy shit. Bro, they sound so good. Suara dia sangat-sangat sedap, both of them. But the girl stealing the spotlight here. Aku rasa suara dia sangat-sangat unique. I really like her voice dia. Aku, banyak lagu yang aku kenal sebab this is a TikTok song obviously, right? But damn, the way Reza macam arrange dia balik kan. Lepas tu dia masukkan this kind of salsa beat. You can tang, 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 tang. You listen to that, right? Oh my god, bro, this is super good. Wow. kita kena hargai macam mana diorang nyanyi lagu daripada different country, from different language, and they pull it off so well. You know what I'm saying? Macam dia gunakan bahasa lain tapi cara diorang nyanyi tu sangat-sangat betul. Cara sebut perkataan tu, right? If I sebut perkataan daripada negara lain, maybe jadi maksud lain. You know what I'm saying? Right? Oh, they are good. Hey, play the song.
The bread rings, cause you saw a young brother pull up in the
rubber, yeah. Ooh, Reza just used like deep voice, you know, like you know. Ooh, okay.
Young brother pull up in the rubber, yeah.
Zoom in, zoom out.
Okay.
Zoom in, zoom out.
Okay. Got it.
짱 예쁘다,
예쁘다.
같이 노래
깊은 내가 좋아.
Wait a minute.
Just sitting in the cloud, oh wow, I'm here right now, right now.
Wow.
And I'm another one for me. Did you die for love? I loved you, sorry.
So oh my god, bro. Who is this girl, man? Like, seriously. Kenapa korang asyik rekomendasi satu lagu yang di mana satu penyanyi dia yang aku tak kenal? I'm not familiar. I know that she's famous but I'm like dumb because I don't know her. But damn, every time korang rekomend dekat aku, never fail. Never fail to amaze me. Like, oh my god, suara sangat-sangat bagus. God dang it, man. Holy crap. Wow, the way she scream. Oh my god. Dekat sini kan, masa dia cakap lole 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 ni kan, we can listen macam a little bit of Arabic punya style of singing, you know. Ooh. Wow. 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 Wow, you know. 9. Oh my god. Okay, aku cakap pasal dia punya video dulu. Okay, ini background yang lama. This is the old color, right? You can see from here, right? Tapi this time dia gunakan color yang sangat berbeza. Color cerah. This is what I like, this kind of color, right? It's color nude. Color macam easy on the eyes. I really really like this color. This concept studio baru, setup baru ni aku suka. If Reza keep doing in this color, I think it's gonna look amazing. You know what I'm saying? Right. So yeah, it's not, bukan aku cakap yang sebelum dia buat tak cantik. No, this one is, I prefer this one more lah. Gitu, pendapat saya sahaja. Okay, daripada segi video, that's it. Right, this studio setup, tak ada apa. Just one angle camera, just one take, right, one shot. There's nothing else to talk about the video, right? So yeah, daripada segi arrangement, we can listen this one have a salsa, a little bit have a little bit of macam ada Arab-Arab punya apa influence dalam dia punya arrangement kan. So I really really like it a lot. So yeah, daripada segi arrangement, Reza do a really good damn job. Daripada lagu part 1 sampai part 9 yang aku dengar kan, yang aku buat reaction, yang aku tak buat reaction, all I listen to it again, Reza have like this really creative punya pemikiran, the way he arrange a lot of songs together untuk jadi satu lagu, satu video, untuk buat satu video from multiple kind of genre, from multiple kind of music kan, dia guna untuk jadi atas satu track sahaja. So it's really really good arrangement and it's hard to do. So he is super creative and kudos to Reza Dharmawangsa. For Elta Shah Natasha, she have really really good voice. Aku rasa suara dia ni macam have dia pandai control dia punya vocal. Bila dia nak nyanyi lagu yang macam gini, lagu yang daripada penyanyi ni, dia maybe dia study a bit the way penyanyi tu menyanyi, and then dia cuba nyanyikan dengan suara dia. You know what I'm saying? Bila dia dengar lagu Sia, dia guna teknik Sia. Bila dia dengar lagu Anne Marie, dia guna lagu teknik Anne Marie. So it sound super duper good the way she sing it. Dia pandai gunakan a lot of technique, and she have a really good control on her vocal. Okay, so yeah, bercampur-campur bahasa Inggeris bahasa Melayu kan, nanti ada orang marah kat aku sebab aku cakap bahasa Inggeris. Orang Malaysia kenapa bercakap bahasa Inggeris? Like, come on man, aku selalu bercampur-campur, right? So yeah, if korang setuju dengan pendapat aku tentang video ni, korang boleh tekan butang like, tekan butang subscribe, and push notification bell on. Setiap kali aku post, korang akan dapat notification dia. Okay, so yeah, for me overall is a total yay, yay, yay all the way. Okay, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace and love, baby. I'm out.